Hi, my name is Jordane Richter, and I'm the head of sales and marketing at Light & Shadows.
And hello, my name is Antoine Lasnier. I'm the chief operating officer of Light & Shadows.
Light & Shadows is a company located in France, near Paris. And we are a B2B company with main expertise is 3D. We've been on the market for over 12 years right now. We have four verticals. LS Studio, which main goal is to provide beautification of product using 3D. LS Solutions, which provide custom application using VR, AR for marketing purposes or to improve industrial processes. LS Academy, which provides a wide range of training services. And LS Software, where we provide a software suite that answers very specific needs for our industrial clients. And XR Twin is one of them.
The basic idea behind XRTwin is that we create a replica, a digital twin of a factory or production line.
Any industrial companies that is using 3D simulation, product and process design tools can benefit from our solutions. The typical use cases for our clients are mostly factory layout simulation. A second typical use case would be to train the industrial workers. We also have an optimization strategy for the production. We also do simulate ergonomics. It is composed of an authoring module where the user can import native CAD files and creates a scenario from those 3D files to be exploited as a simulation and execute the scenario in virtual reality.
In 2021, we had a 6-month benchmarking period of different solutions on the market. The important features was the number of formats supported, the import time, the quality of mesh that we obtained after this process, and the fact that a Unity plugin is provided. Thanks to CAD Exchanger, we are now able to be compatible with most of the file formats on the market, whether they are from CAD softwares or BIM design softwares. It provides quite decent import times and quality of models. It provides a Unity integration already, because some other solutions provide a low-level implementation coded in C or C++, and integrating it into our development environment is sometimes quite complex and requires a lot of time.
For Light & Shadows, the benefits of using CAD Exchanger are the easy integration in our development tools. There is also a complete documentation at our disposal, and also we really appreciated the support from the CAD Exchanger team.
So now that we have reached this important milestone of having a smooth integration of the 3D import pipeline through CAD Exchanger, we want to follow very closely the regular updates and releases of CAD Exchanger, and we hope to work on the long term